Problem number two. So this is asking you to count atoms. How many hydrogen atoms? So what you should be able to do is see the picture is this. SR is a plus 2. Acetate, C2H3O2 minus. C2H3O2 minus. So there's two acetates for one strontium. There are three atoms here, three hydrogen atoms. And there are three more here. The total is six atoms.